Okay, so this is Tuesday the 28th of July. Gwen is sleeping here in her boat with all the girls and one boy feeding right now. Yesterday they had their dew claws removed. They're all healthy, happy, growing, and this is just to give you an idea of what it looks like all day long here.